The Justice and Civil Rights Initiative has partnered with the Talladega Police Department to help identify concerns within the Talladega community. And together, they are working to improve police and community relations. Today, TV24 had a conversation with Justice and Civil Rights Initiative President and founder Ed Moore III and Talladega Police Sergeant Brad Bowden and Talladega Police Lieutenant Alan Kelly. According to the group, their partnership is helping the police department better serve the people they police. They say that a better relationship between law enforcement and the community begins with greater understanding and determined connection.
How do I need to interact with these people? How do I need to respond to them when they are asking for our assistance? Trying to, you know, obviously can't put myself in their shoes, but I can make an attempt to try to see what they're seeing and base my actions or reactions, you know, off of that.
In law enforcement, everybody's working to make that difference. You just have different approaches. Some take a direct approach that most people construe as being rude. They're just being direct. Not to say that there aren't some out there that are rude or make stray comments, you know, that come off as being, you know, smart, but you know, and we all have bad days too. You know, at the end of the day, everybody's human.
Moore says they are making plans for a community forum involving members of the police department, JCRI, and the community.
We continue to nurture a culture of separation. Somebody's got to stop that. And it's going to take many somebodies to stop that, or our country is going to fall apart.
The community forum will take place within the next couple of months at the Ritz Theater in Talladega. All are invited.